I played on December 22nd last year in Victoria, just down the street at Carolyn's, before those women upstairs put the kibosh on the whole thing. And I started that show off with this joke. So I'm going to start the show off with that joke. I went to a vegan square dance, and everybody wanted to hear tofurkey in the straw. That's my joke. I did make up a new one. Tommy's newsstand, which has been there forever, is going to be shut down. They're putting a barbershop in there. It's a Zen barbershop. It's called One Hand Clipping. That's my new joke. This song is called Talk Minus. There's going to be some special guests tonight, and we've got a song that nobody knows that we're going to do. We don't know. So if you stick around long enough, you'll enjoy it. This one is the first song. Oh, there's somebody working late.
Let's sit and talk about what bothers us. Words like trouble in the family bush. What we're against and who we're for. Wrong and wrong and back or more. Let's sing our sermons at the freedom verdict. Strong in a way that being suffered. Have you tried the Chardonnay? Talk monosexual means a good dinner party. Soft and Capitol Hill, CNN's a merry king. These are a few of my favorite things. I'll stop my feet and pull another cork, and you'll displace your shellfish fork. Have you tried the Pinot Green? Talk about the section, it's a good dinner party.
My new album. It's tentatively entitled Man Alone, or maybe Thoughts by a River. No, it's not. This is called Red Herring, and I don't know what it's about. I made a call to my phrenologist. He said,
process. Let's play pretend we have no friends. We may not be unique, but we can still be oblique. Our biggest bounties in the week we serve are lucky breaks in somebody else's reserve. I said, let's keep priorities straight. Our biggest bounties in the week we serve our lucky breaks in somebody else's reserve. There's nothing on the wall. I'm getting tenure in the fall. There's nothing on the wall.
Thank you very much. There was a woman who just walked in the door. You know who you are. It's just so hot, her medical alert bracelet makes the smoke alarms go off.
Oh.
She knows who she is. Her name's Tammy. This one's for you, Tammy. How you doing? You look good. I'm going to call you Woodbug. I'm dressing for dinner in Umbria, dressing fresh kill on the tundra, tracking fresh paw prints and warm steaming spore. I know that it's only the dog next door. I'm making up vacations, I'll pretend privations, and I'm dreaming of crossbows from Greeley, Colorado. Thank you. is there. There's going to be some tuning issues from now on. Some people talk a lot when they're tuning up, or they just hit a lot of chords, you know? Like,
yeah, I had a cat named Daryl.
I've never think about it.
Is that in tune, Scott? Well, if he doesn't know,
I can't hear.
Friends of mine, we do all kinds of things. Sometimes we sit and fight, sometimes we sit and drink. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I love the fun. Whoa, 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 I love the fun. We drink the cheapest plans. At night we change our beds. Here's a penny from the railroad track. Ain't it neat how they get so flat? Oh, whoa, 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 I love the fun. Whoa, 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 I love the fun. Some of us are getting older. We still play kiss and tell. A little bolder. That's how we do it in my hometown. That's how we do it in my hometown. That's how we do it in my hometown. That's how we do it. It's good to have such friends. I hope this never ends. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I love the fun. Whoa, whoa, whoa. I love the fun. Some of us are getting older. We still play kiss and tell. A little wiser.
I'm only going to do one drop D song, otherwise it'll be bad for me. You can see how bad it is. Okay. I'd like to say a special thank you to Mr. Bob Pritton over there at the monitor board. No takes tonight, Bob. Don't have to worry about that. This next song is called I'm on a Wing, and it's a song about a lapsed stuntman, daredevil.
I used to laugh all of the time. I think that heaven must have sent me my peace of mind. Was I such a fool as I may have seemed to start doing these stunts for dollars? Now I'm on a wing. Everybody thinks I'm happy and they tell me I am strong. That I'm still what I used to be, but everyone is wrong. when I took a dive into the Tasman Sea, my body covered up in industrial grease. It wasn't for money so much as fame. I wanted a face and a household name. Was I such a fool as I may have seemed to start doing these stunts for dollars? Now I'm on a wing.
Oh yeah.
High diving was a piece of cake till the bungee cable cut into the stake and the zip line misty was stripped away. So I'm up here on top of a single prop plane. I'd wear a smile as the day was long, resplendent in my shower clogs and thongs. You see a cape pressed tight against my back, impervious as the wheels turn on the rack. Was I such a fool as I may have seemed to start doing these stunts for dollars? Now I'm on a wing.
You couldn't get in without a reservation, so we didn't do that. But last night, I played last night in Comox, and there was a poets' convention going on in town, and we stayed at the same hotel where all the poets were. And in the middle of the night, the woman in the room next to us gave birth. The contractions were awful. All right, no more.
Come on, Tom. Well,
this next song is called "I'll Come to Your Town." It's about
pull
my.
Pull me $10 out of that box.
I'll take $5.
This is a song that I wrote with a fellow named Tucky Nikita, and it's "I'll Come to Your Town." Stop right here. I got to tell you something I've been doing lately, and it's really been good for me. It's been a tonic, one man line dancing, and boy, I feel good. I'd like to do a bit. I just had an anal bleaching, and I can only go so far. I used to do a lot of pranks on the phone, and now it's karma. Now I really got ring around the collar. This next song is a song about Powell River that was written long before I ever went there.
Greatest invention. It's like driving around with a penis extension. No other guy can nothing stall it.
It's like crash insurance, like a rubber in your wallet. Big blocks call the shot. Big blocks call the shot. A pubic hair between my fender and your future. You better pull over and don't try to boot her. Close enough behind you, I could ream your exhaust pipe. You better saw that import better. Take the bus, cause I'm a boy with a truck. Boy with a truck. Boy with a truck. I'm a boy with a truck. Give up smoking when the weather gets hot. Cause I never wear nothing but jeans and tank tops. And I always keep my cigarettes rolled up in my sleeve. But there ain't no sleeves in no tank tops, and I'm a boy with a truck.
Christmas packages of turtles. Boy, those things I ate one of those last year, and that went through my system slower than a turtle, I'll tell you that.
Our region.
enough about my ins and outs. This song is a song. This is a song about British people and how they just hate everybody and make things difficult for anybody who has any degree of success. It's called Celebrity Judge. Give me a break, there's a sushi joint down the road, so don't waste my time, Piccolo. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, Grand Lawrence is my name. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, baby, and I like my burgers plain. I knew the minute that I walked through the door, this clientele really knows the score. Went to the counter, ordered up some chow, and said nothing but a bun to compliment the cow. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, Grand Lawrence is my name. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, baby, and I like my burgers lame. There's nothing in a card on the menu, no alamode, alamode to you. Grab your seat and I'll wave my fork. This is where I'm holding court. No much music, no trite motif. You get your meal and you roll up your sleeve. Open your mouth, move your jaws. You know the food is good when the cook is the boss. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, Grand Lawrence is my name. I'm the king of Jackson's beef house, baby, and I like my burgers plain. Sick of salad.
Ouch! Never.
You want some protein? You feeling pallid? Try some grilled soy cheese.
Sorry.
It's recommended.
Oh, you're killing me, buddy.
And it's served on spelt bread.
I'm the king of jazz because Brent Lawrence is my name. I'm the king of jazz since people's baby and I like my bird is lame. I'm the king of jazz because Brent Lawrence is my name. I'm the king of jazz since people's baby and I like my bird is lame. And I like my bird is lame. And I like my bird is lame.
I would have said Chekhov rather than
Uhuru.
That's my Star Trek in joke.
Chekhov!
Chekhov!
Yep.
Okay.
Right! You're a song!
Don't stop now. Okay, this next song is kind of a very personal song. I wrote
Bring
it.
Bring it on.
You know, today when I was bathing,
where are you bathing?
I have the paper read to me when I'm in the tub. It is. It's nice. Usually I just have the news imparted to me by way of skywriting when I'm in my private lake. But I just simply didn't have time, so I was in the tub and
you thought about it.
Mr. Tomlinson, my valet, told me that he just found out that the auto suck was back in production, and I was very excited about that. First time since 1977, when it was outlawed in Ontario, the auto suck is back. You know. I'm sure if there's anybody who's not familiar with the auto suck,
Come on!
What? Boy, this is so much fun when everybody's having such a good time. The auto suck was like a soft plastic pudendum that you could plug into the cigarette lighter of your car, and it would begin to warm and roil in its own fashion, and it caused so many accidents. I mean, it's legacy on the 401 in Ontario. It wasn't the fog that was causing all those truckers to go off the road. Well, it was a man's thing. It was a man. I know at first a lot of people just thought it was an East German scientist who had defected to the West. Auto sucks. Anyway, it's now back on the market and it's considered safe.
I think we have
David Suzuki to thank for this because it doesn't. It's only powered on electric cars, right? And it takes so much power that once you're done, you've got to plug your car into a socket for the next 14 hours before you can either drive or just use the auto center. This was all imparted to me by Mr. Tomlinson, my man. So this is dedicated to Mr. Tomlinson. It's called Ladies Man, and I think it's inappropriate to at this juncture.
He's a ladies' man. Let's go to your place, I'll buy
a beer. Let me give you a hug and wipe away those tears. There's room for two and you can lie right here. He's a ladies' man. Now all of the women, I'm their friend. Whatever they want, I'll be there for them. He's a ladies' man.
Actually, I wrote this song 3 years ago. I realized
no,
I looked at it.
3 years ago.
I know the song has changed more than you have in that time. This song I wrote it in Edmonton when I was living with a dog named Wyman.
Marianne bent down, almost back and forth, bent under the weight of a 4 days. Summer is coming to the duplexes. Patio lunch, the cold beer flows. If you don't have a pool, turn on the hose. Cause summer is coming to the duplexes. Steaks from the red on the other right, we call the kitchen our galley. Summer is coming to the duplex again. Couples sitting around on their front steps, feel lucky they don't have kids yet. Summer is coming to the duplex again. She lights another cigarette, baby mask to somebody's leg by people to reach it down here. Oh, she probably makes you warmer. And I'm just sad out on my soul beach. So you put on your muslin, your suntan lotion, but you don't really want to, still you go through the motion. Summer is coming to the duplexes. Summer is coming to the duplexes. Summer is coming to the duplexes.
Wait till you're finished. That man worst nuisance on the beach.
This next song is an autobiographical number. It's called I'm Pandering. Somebody was in the British service and drove a Bren carrier, you know, like the old troop transport thing. And he said, no, he was at a party in the desert one night, and everybody had smoked some jazz cigarettes, and all 10 people started doing Walter Brennan impersonations. And I thought, oh, to have been a fly on the night sky that, hey, he's my boy, Jack and Billy. I mean, I won that prize. That was a good man, was Harry. I, you know, the reason why I just said that was because this next song is in the same key as the previous one. I just needed to buy time. This song is called, it's about a, well, you've heard it before, I'm sure, it's about a guy who cheats on a job application and then the next day John Lennon is shot. And so
oh, I love this song.
Do you sit on? I think it's fantastic. You know, this song is older than the product Second Debut, but I feel every time, like Second Debut, it's fresh, you know? You know what I mean? Do you like locks? Wow. Have you ever dreamt of traveling in Switzerland?
There's a man outside the apartment with a copy of Conrad in his hand. Though the doorman shoos him away, he pays no attention to the command. He puts a guy in an awkward position. Who can he call and what can he say about this creep? The last thing that he needs is another December raid. There's a lot of stars inside the apartment and a lot of loot on every floor. So if this guy is gunning for one, it might be nice to know who he's for. He don't look normal in the ordinary sense, but you can tell he's a learned man. His pants are pressed, his shoes are shined, he's got the shadow line in his hand.
in the chest and does something to their heart. I cheated when I took my test. I don't have a CBR. There's a man outside the apartment with an open bag down by his feet. Oblivious to the Geiger's parade for the stars that they hope they will be. Most days it's a couple of Johnny goes in and I turn them away. But you can't take any chances. Who needs another December 8th? Cause if you shoot someone in the head and permanent damage is sustained, I wish that I was dead if the victim could never be from again. There's a man outside the apartment.
Songs and then start strumming idly. It's an well, since the Stanley Cup playoffs just got underway today, and the Leafs won, this is a song about hockey,
finally,
about skating down the ice, putting that puck in the net, and then eating Weetabix on the golf course. At breakfast today, Norm, sure did Daryl, started the day off right with Weetabix. Hey, Richard, why are you looking so good? Well, I got this Grecian formula and I put a little bit on the table here because the wife likes it, eh? 2 minutes for looking so good, Richard. Yes, sir. Well, a boy just came up and handed me a piece of paper and asked for if I would play a request. And I said I would play part of it. This is a song from my second best-selling album, I Want You to Twist With Me. It's a little something I like to call Pixlar.
He'd been away for 18 days, 11 games, 4 provinces and 7 states. From airport lounge to chain motel and back again, he made some stops along the way. She was surfing late one night when she came across a site. It was called Rinky Dinks. She saw it was quite a squad, then she recognized his rod that she'd had hit on the fence. Honey, I'm home. Checked the doors were locked. He went inside, turned on some lights, and he made sure that all was right. Took off his skates, let out of sight. But if he had only known what they knew about at home, he would have stayed on the road. PST and CST, MST and EST. There was a girl in every zone.
Going to be home in 20 minutes. So.
got to wrap it up pretty quick. There's little thin mascara marks on the bottles, so she's going to check all the letters.
Coming up my fire escape is a belted voice on my neighbor's tape. I can hear her sing along in a fading light to a favorite song. And I'm waiting for you to take me away. Drifting in and out of a favorite song, a good tune explaining what goes wrong, a quick trip to the store at the end of the block, the dry hopelessness of 8 o'clock. And I'm waiting for you to take me away.
Seen that for years. That's true. From now on, you see the reason.
of negativity. Well, I'm in wing now, I'm in this now. Never go to cheap or two. Oh yeah, not a minute too soon. Uh-huh, from now on, a spoon tune to me. Never go to cheap or gears. Oh yeah, I've been saying that for years. Well, that's true, but from now on, you see the real.
Want to come out? I'll try a 13th. Beautiful number. It's my stepmom, Willow. Willow, so beautiful. Willow, so mysterious. Well, that just isn't moving me.
That doesn't move me.
Huh?
That doesn't move me.
Well, do you want to come up here and...
Let's get real gone.
You want to get really gone? Is that what you want to do?
I can get really gone.
You want... Well, okay.
I thought this was supposed to be a party.
A house party at John, right?
Something like that.
Oh, no! Oh, no!
Yeah, sure.
You guys are okay, the last bus is gone? I need you wait.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
What's your name?
How about a big hand for Kyle and Donald?
See, when we were in this band, the songs had two chords. And you heard them tonight, right? Like 400, 500 chords of songs.
Well,
no, this isn't why we were out.
Holy moly.
We were out.
We dissed you guys.
The three chords of Marcus and I were, that was our limit.
I wasn't the one that outed you.
That was awkward. It was so awkward. It was so low.
Anybody know what we're playing or what chord it starts?
Yeah.
Which one?
Yeah.
Here come a faggot and a fat girl. Giggling along on a private day, walking to the supermarket, changing around all of the prices, laughing behind me at the checkout clerk. I wish that they could donate more. They're dying far from the and the sausages are coming too. I walk outside into the sunshine, but I don't feel like going home. Here come my faggot and a fat girl. I follow them into a cafe store. I sit down next to them to hear their conversation, order what they order to. The waitress thinks we all a party of three, but she asks them, is this man with you? Factor, she says, I won't if I study at some time. Tell why do you want to, but then he says, yeah, and something else can't hear it. And so goes the afternoon. Sunshine. The waitress follows with my bags of food. Here come my faggot and my fat girl. They didn't tip her and she gives him a look. I take a bustle, rip up my diary, get drunk, go to a movie show. I come home puking on the kitchen floor. It's such a funny world.
Thank you. This next song is about some local luminaries.
Who would like to welcome our sister up to the stage?
Yeah, that's right. How about a big hand for the nemesis of Steve McGarrett, Wolfat, who's going to play the...
All the children were laughing, everybody having fun, till a boy without a torso, he pulled out his daddy's gun. Nobody let him down from the double swing, nobody let him up from the slide, so he took a pot shot with his pop's revolver, but I guess some person died. It was reacting at me. Was not acting, it seems like bleeding, blood was secreted. It was moving day for killer, and she had to be up by five.
friend. She looked at her watch, it read 5:23, and she was waiting for Trevor to arrive. By the time 6:30 rolled around, desperate she walked outside. When she stumbled across his liquor-soaked corpse, it was evident how he died. Trevor had a flop of wild stuck in his windpipe, one of his solitary friends. Killer tried to administer CPR, but she told Trevor's vomit and said, death of a dago, death of a dago, death of a dago. Death of a rock god, death of a night god, death of a diggle. Is there something wrong with Brian? Is there something wrong in his head? When we asked him about the new album, he just sounded stone dead. For years we thought it was the booze and the drugs that kept him catatonic. But suddenly it dawned on me that Brian was moronic. We found his naked body, it never found his head. He was identified by a speaking. Down at the Red Lion, child, death of a dago, death of a dago, death of a dago, death of a rock on, death of a night on, death of a dago.
I don't know if anybody of you, any of you, have ever are familiar with the scientific wrestler Eric Froelich. Is there anybody who knows of Eric Froelich out here?
Yeah. Oh yeah,
absolutely. I'm a Don Leo Jonathan man myself. Oh.
Okay, so
somebody's got to play the keyboards just to do anything for about 15 seconds, and we'll come back in. Tonight there's probably 250,000 not at the show. But the numbers are going to dwindle, but we need to talk about that after the show because some fucking shit is really going to come down.
Okay. Hey, it's already happened, man.
Yeah, it's really.
I don't know what you're getting to.
It's okay. Hey, well, thanks for letting us hang out.
It's going to be cash right now, check. Thanks. Good night, everybody. Thank you for having me. Oh,
thank you for forgotten something.
Oh. I've forgotten something?
Russell Brand. Pyramid, bitch. Pyramid.
I haven't forgotten. Here's what we're going to do. We need to clear the dance floor. Is anybody out there into a human pyramid? Okay, we're going to jam to you doing your human pyramid. Actually, when Steve gets back from the bathroom, it's in his...
I'll be over here. I'll
okay. Who wants to play keyboard?
Dennis.
So we need six people to form a human pyramid. Those who either can't for some reason or unable to for another, we'd like you to conga around the human pyramid.
I thought you were going to do special finale.
That's going to come up. This is going to be our special finale. We have a special finale.
Have I been kicked out already?
Okay. So, we need six people here on the dance floor, get a human pyramid going.
Hey lady, you lady,
searching all your life. You're a discontented mother and an expert name in art. Oh, I've been stripped by kings and I've seen some things that a woman shouldn't see. I've been to paradise, but I've never been to me. Okay, conga line, let's do the next one. Conga line! Let's conga! I've been exploring a subtle mooring that takes a tick from your hair. I've lived in a frisbee and I know some criminals that I wish that I wasn't. Come on, you guys can do that for another 5 minutes. All of you have the strength of 10 vampires. Key change! Key change! C! Oh, people! Conga line! Conga line! I'm gonna form a conga line.
Well, this is